Yeah, and their O-line is beastly. Their defensive line is ridiculous. So they are legit grown men out there on both sides of the line of scrimmage, and the balance that they play on offense is just phenomenal. If they choose to run the football, they can do that all day if they wanted to, but they can throw the football all day if they wanted to as well because of Zach Wilson, the QB, who's phenomenal.